ko lang para klaruhin kung okay na ba tanungin kayong dalawa ba, may mga respective love lives na ba kayo?
We're both single now.
Uy! Pareho pa kayong single. Kung sakasakali man bumukas ang pinto ng pagmamahalan muli sa inyong dalawa, willing ba kayong pumasok sa pinto ang ayusin pagmamahalan nyo?
Ba't nasama lang tingin mo kayo?
Ba't nasama tingin mo sa akin? Kinabahan ako dun, ah.
Siyempre.
Uy, okay. Isa na.
Nag-iintay na lang ako.
Nag-iintay ka ng sakay? Ano ba inaantay mo?
Kay Karen.
Aha,
kay Karen.
Uy, nag-aantayan na lang sila, kapamilya. At malay nyo, siyempre huwag natin pressure. Pero bago ang love story nyo, siyempre kausapin natin ang mga judges natin. And Judge Nadine, you are starting.
Girl, ikaw yung anghel.
Thank
sobrang
you
ganda ng boses mo. Alam mo, nakakatuwa kasi usually, di ba, pag naghihiwalay na, parang either hate nila yung isa't isa or bala ka siya. Hindi nila ma-stand yung ano.
No, I know this is something very personal, pero you and James went through something like that, right?
Actually, nung nag-start kami, hate namin yung isa't isa. Pero sa TV, parang...
Wala
ka,
eh.
Wala.
Pagmamahal eh.
Sobrang...
Oh, tingnan mo naman kung nasaan na ngayon.
Pagmamahal.
No, sa akin lang, meron kasing mga bagay na kailangan na antayin mo lang eh. Pero alam mo, sobrang nag-enjoy kami sa performance yun.
Promise ba yan?
Promise. Walang bawian, period, no erase.
Tito Boy.
I like the visual styling. It's simple. And I like the drama. Yung medyo magkalayo kayo ng pwesto. Because sometimes in a performance, visuals are very, very important. Mark, I know you did your part. Pero hindi masyado. Pero hindi ako nagreklamo. You know why? Because you allowed her moment. And by doing so, ganda niyong tingnan. Thank you.
Maraming salamat, Billy Boy.
Moment ba to or dating game? Karen and Mark, ang cute niyong dalawa.
Pogi ka.
Love really registers from all angles. Halatang-halatang, mahal na mahal mong ginagawa mo. You love music, you love to sing, you love to perform. Ang maganda kasi dito, obviously kasi si Karen, you're a standout kasi yung boses mo. It's kind of hard for Mark to step up then since nagkakayon lang naman si Mark. Pero the thing is, hindi kasi magwo-work si Karen pag wala si Mark. At hindi rin magwo-work si Mark pag wala si Karen.
That's true, hindi ko ayong wala si Mark.
So, you Mark, know, sorry, medyo maganda yung statement na yun. Mark,
yeah.
Would you like to say anything?
Nikilig ako eh.
Ang pinakamaganda dito is because both of you really complement each right other. And God really does things sa buhay natin eh. Love will always be there. If it works out, it will work out. If it doesn't, just continue and love one another and help each other.
O, diba? Sana all ang may ganitong ka-exciting na love story.
Your Moments!
Thank you for watching Your Moment. Don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos and subscribe to Your Moment YouTube channel.